morning. Today is Monday, May the 14th. This is Allison Bailey
and Ray Watson,
and you are watching Chief News. Please pause for a moment of silence. Thank you. Our special guest for the pledge this morning is Diamond.
Come on, Diamond.
Everyone, please stand, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. You may be seated. Happy birthday Saturday to Alyssa Young and Sunday to Bridget O'Brien. There's no birthdays today. And for lunch today, we will be having popcorn chicken with roll, beef teriyaki with roll, mashed potatoes, glazed carrots, side salad, and blueberries. Running club today until 4, and soccer players need to turn in your shorts to Miss Duncan as soon as possible.
You can still register for the West Lincoln Middle School Get Fit 5K. You can no longer get a t-shirt, but you will still qualify for the Groovy Smoothie. Cheer tryouts start today. You cannot stay if your forms have not been turned in. And now a special announcement.
Good morning. It's time to award our weekly cash of a chief change, and we've got some students who are the top score for the day and also the weekly top score. So we'll give out some chief change and then draw a name to get a few extra dollars. So guys, if y'all want to come on up, let's see. For May 4th, it was Alex Gutierrez. Come get your dollar and then stand up here so everybody can see your smiling face.
Scooch in close, she won't bite you.
Jordan Leatherman's not back there, so we'll save that dollar. Austin Bromley was high score for 2 days. So there's your $2. Parker Warlick for May the 9th. And Thomas Hunt for the 10th. And then Connor was high score for the week. So here's $5 for you. And then, Reese, you want to come draw a name and we'll see who gets the extra $5?
Alex,
here you go, bud.
Alex.
All right, we've got a big reward plan coming up for right after EOG, so make sure you're keeping up with your chief change so you can take advantage of that special surprise that we'll announce probably next week. Hope everybody has a great day.
And remember Chief Pride. Prepare, respect, integrity, discipline, and excellence. Have a great day.